Let's carry on. Next story mission is... This is the Bell mission. Okay. This is for level 5. I think I can take a level 5. Lap race. There's a lap race here. Exotic race. Sure. Why are you doing that?
Life is too short.
What do I need for crafting right now? Level ground.
Looks like trouble is brewing.
For upgrades. No need for upgrades, for gear. Nope. Nope. Sassy. It's sassy. No. Why aren't the upgrades listed here? Cloak of the People, increased defense, better cookery, Henry's cookery. I need to check what I can use. Iron cookery, not good. J cookery is locked. This needs to be higher level. I hate it that they show me all the things, it's not in the correct order, and I need to upgrade and progress, and it's annoying. Okay, Chimera can't use yet, no crafting from this end. Killer's lace cloak doesn't change Louise's outfit. Cloak of the People, can't use yet. Can't use yet. Screw you. Elise. Evelyn. Xiaoxian. Yeah, I'm just gonna use her because I use cookery now, so. There's no reason to do anything else. Beer tasting notes. Leaping Fox Double Stout. Leaping Fox Lager. The Mariner Lager. Sample the beers. Okay.
I don't like the sound of that.
Come race with us. I was hoping you'd show up.
What are we doing exactly? Oh, I'm racing the train. Right.
Here now.
Didn't you know that the horse loses in these races?
Come on!
2 minutes. Ow, ow, ow.
Come on! Faster! Go on. Yeah!
Come on, give us a boost.
There you are.
What? Why did we turn around?
Come on, faster!
Love you, bye-bye.
Love you.
She's coming with.
Okay. And I think I missed it.
Atta girl.
Come on. That was annoying. And doing another 180.
Come on!
I'm not gonna make it.
Yeah! Faster! Come on!
Fine, something else. Let's do this. Okay, other race. What the hell is that? Glitch. What was the glitch? Holy hell! Nope, that was a miss. Yeah, what is all that now? La Place. Sure. Come on!
Move it! Faster!
Ah, damn it, kill. Yes. Yes.
Come on. Take this.
God damn it.
Faster.
Other upgrades to make my horse faster?
On your victory.
Nah. I see a glitch over there.
What do we have? Something
she shouldn't be here.
Kill the target using a carriage. Okay, not what I had in mind. That's all I wanted. What's that? Ned Weinert. I have places to go. Unknown territory. Wait, where is that? How do I get there? Viewpoint for this. Just on the way shanking.
Streets closed, state your business.
It said kidnap. The hell are you doing? Up there. Yeah, grappling hook makes it much nicer. I think I even see some tearing in the game. That is not good. Okay, that's close. Let's do that. Didn't you mark my targets? Are you a blighter? No, then you're not gonna die. It's just the hat remains. How do I get up there? Yeah, just getting behind the till, stealing some stuff. Just go out the window or something.
Don't
Civilian defended. Well, is it? Assassins can't use the street like normal people. Wait, glitch? Great. Dead. He's on the walk. Ah. Damn it. Ned, hi.
I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
Okay, the glitch is... No, get in the between. There it is. That's all they had to say. Okay, I wanna fast travel out of here. Okay. Bell. Flowers.
I'll come over there and beat you bloody.
Okay. Templar hunt. It's on the way. Mountain church. Kill the target with a hidden blade. Let's see what we can see.
Not a worthy Templar, they say. Something must be done about him.
Martin Church. Kill him as a true assassin would with your hidden blade. Sure, easy. Look out. Train safe is full, damn it. God damn you! I was almost there.
You'll be seeing a different scene when gone for a week.
Yes? What's in here? Bluestone. Don't know what that is. Okay. Leopard Buckus. Sure. Large knife pouch. Push you. Gang upgrades. Ale heist. Sure. Shell company. What's that? Bad powder. Rook riders. Training rooks. Amaryllis, Broom, Common Jasmine, Forget-Me-Nots, Melancholy, Mimosa, Poppy, Rose, St. John's Wort, Thrift, that's it. Oh, nice illustrations. Large knife pouch. Increased knife carrying capacity. Still missing a lot of them. Where is the goddamn train? Fine. I need my money. The stalker.
These past few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. He's up to no good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Aye, all right.
It's 7 in the morning. Reached the meeting point. What? I just picked up the train.
Ah, dear sister. You've chosen your sharpest knife today.
Where is the meeting point?
Dear sister,
the twisty streets of
London. You exasperate me.
I know everyone.
Of course.
Another blinking day, ain't it?
Give me medicine. Knives I'll pick up on the way. Wish I could make the train go faster. Wait, I don't have a viewpoint for this area. So I'm doing this first. Just get out of the train station because I hate this place. Isn't that the Fight Club? Oh, that was another one. Some other place. Dollman & Co? Entering difficult area. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, the meat. I want you to climb the tree. Climb the tree. There we go. Now for the box. Wow. Duke of York. This one is mine. The glitch. Why are people screaming so much? What are we doing here?
Agnes, take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one Glaiket laddie following me.
Glaiket?
Certain as can be.
Let's not forget where we are. Blockheads around here have big ears.
There he is, the rascal.
Is he hiding behind that woman?
Something stupid. you damn pillock.
Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds what? Like the bastards will be okay, look. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
Oh, come on.
She's right there. The one with the ninny following her about.
Take out the shooters. I'll assassinate all snipers. Nope, nope. No, you idiot. No, come on! Come on! You... what the hell was that? AC controls at it again. Doing it like this.
Who's that idiot following us?
What was the next one? How am I gonna assassinate him? He's on the freaking roof. A tool counter combo? Market. Zipline assassination.
idea? Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be? There's a whole gang out to get you. No, some idiot can't even follow me proper. No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station. Didn't he be daft?
I must get to the station before Agnes does.
Where is the station? Close the entrance. What? Close the entrance. Climb it. Climb it. Well, it's calling with rocks. Eliminate all blighters.
Happening with the fellow who's following Agnes.
Get off the rails. Yeah, you're really bad at following.
Nigel Bumble.
Yeah, you're bumbling.
Why are you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now. All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific. You won't regret it, miss.
You're such an idiot. Nigel in the chop.
Nigel went out drinking with a gang last night. They ran up against some Templars and killed one. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Knew the constables have him up for murder.
You stupid idiot. What is it? Where is it? Where are all my targets? It's in the Strand. Okay, that'll wait a bit. What about the murder board?
Sharp knife for a sharp wit, Evie.
And you have neither.
Tell me, Nige.
Good morning, dearie.
Is it morning again?
Okay. Oh, I'm stuck on this? I don't even have fast travel points. It's a London away. Let's drive. How do the reins work in this contraption?
Come on!
There you go.
Don't kill policemen during the investigation.
Move it!
Shouldn't it be police constables?
There you are.
Let me park it in the street.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob.
So help me, Bob.
Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there, too. Could you get him before the Rozzers do?
Shut up!
Get them before the Rozzers do. Knock out, policeman. Police.
Right, lads, find some evidence before the chief inspector arrives.
Let's first get in there. And then destroy evidence.
Mm.
Can you like ratchet up? It's a submission to knock out 4 policemen. By the way, does Evie have the no falling one here? No noise on falling. And let's up her stealth. Yeah, and do the driver one. Stun enemy and perform a tool combo. I'm level 5!
There's something queer going on over there.
What's that? A letter? That's how you destroy it? You should burn it. Winch?
Come on, miss. You're feeling fine.
I do a vanish.
I see her.
What? How the hell did you get here?
I'm after her. There she is. I see her.
Nothing to see here. Okay.
There she is! I won't tell you again. Keep on like this and it's the mass grave for you.
Fine, I'm leaving.
Under arrest.
Oh, no. Bugger me. I've seen a kid run faster. I see ya!
Yeah, isn't that the ultimate escape? Where are the hiding spots?
She's making an escape. Strike her down! Wait! Come with me if you dare.
Let's see you reach me up here. Outside the boundaries. Oh, there it is.
I know you're hiding somewhere. You're delaying the inevitable. Good riddance to vermin. Back to work.
There. Yeah, I'm taking that. Hide the body. Seriously, hide the body. Maybe I should take care of that policeman. No killing.
Come on, eh? Hold it right now!
Okay. I can hide it in there. Had to do it in the... Speak to the chief of police. He just went for a rest in there. Where is the bottle? Thank you. Bye bye.
Are you holding this man?
Why on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.
Okay, can we go back to a regular business? Dickens. Sure, let's do Dickens. Before we go to Dickens, I need this. Yeah, traversal is a lot more fun when you have the grappling hook. But why does it turn everything so blurry? That's the problem, there's too much motion blur. Well, fine, let's do Dickens. That's another Dickens, right? What beeped? Talk to me. Investigate the most haunted house in London. At night, of course.
How nice to see you again, Mr. Dickens. Is it time for another of the Ghost Club stories?
As a matter of fact, yes. Follow me. Number 50, Berkeley Square. Four stories high and branded, Beware All Those Who Enter. There have been many strange tales of this dreadful domicile. The earliest report of a haunting was said to be the specter of a small girl who was murdered by a servant. She could be seen at the attic windows, weeping and wringing her little hands in an agony of despair.
It's hard for you to walk.
You're not afraid, are you?
No.
Come along. Another legend claims the attic is haunted by the spirit of a young woman who purportedly threw herself from the top floor windows to escape her abusive uncle. Her screaming ghost has reportedly been sighted hanging from the window ledge. This residence was briefly owned by a Mr. James Jasper, a choir master and an opium addict. His nephew Edward was betrothed to one of Mr. Jasper's pupils, the fair and delicate Rose. However, Edward disappeared under mysterious circumstances, followed by Jasper himself. Perhaps grief sent him back to the soothing arms of his narcotic mistress.
That's a lot of hunting for one place.
Here now. Easy now.
Yes?
Shall we? Though this house is vacant, some say it comes alive at night with screams of terror, ringing bells, and slamming shutters.
Seems like a nice place. Self-playing piano?
Although eerie, this phenomenon is easily produced by pneumatic tubes and valves. There are claims that a young man was caged in the attic, his only connection to the rest of the world, a tiny hole in the door. A young man who was reduced to madness by this extreme isolation. The legends all seem to focus on one room in particular.
Self-rocking baby carriage.
A sudden draft.
Yeah. Oh, so it was strings.
My word. Perhaps I shall wait here while you investigate the source of that laughter. Which is not at all unsettling.
Settling? What? Whoa, it's fast.
Kroger.
What is a book?
Charming. Sure. Now tell me, why were you at that house?
What's it to you?
Out with it.
Right, right. We were there for the treasure. We found a key to the secret passage.
What secret passage?
Yeah, number 50's got a secret passage. Here, take it. Just leave me be.
He was quick.
I've found a lock, but I haven't located the key.
It's here.
Wait, what? The hell is that?
Ha! So this is how it works.
Impressive.
Get out of my house!
Stand back, Charles.
Good Lord.
I did it in my mind!
There was no one whose love for Rosa came near to equaling mine. It should have been enough to keep my beloved nephew away. My poor Ned. Forgive.
You silly idiot. Let's see if this room was visible from the plans. Yeah, you can see the stairs. And this is a part of the house. There is nothing on this side. It should be longer. And this side should also be longer. Oh well.
Alas, the myth has been discredited. There was no ghost in Berkeley Square. Just a wretched soul. Driven to murder and madness by guilt and intoxication. I think this has the makings of a rather fine novel. I wonder if I've got one left in me.
Sure you do. And then they walked off into the sunset. Charles Dickens' cane sword. Much more stunning, much less lethal. Now it's worth something. Guard cookery? Nah. Sure, make the cloak. Though you can't see it. I need to be level 6. I hate you. Master Assassin Knuckles. Oh. and I'll look over it again sometime. Okay, from here, I want this. I have no map, so I can't see anything. No direct line? Fine. J... Mailings? I think my biggest problem with the controls is they always favor inertia. Oh, I'm gonna have to climb it manually. No, it's not. What? What's that? Cargo escort. Okay, next time don't tell me to do that. And one of them had nicknames, which I can't read. Okay, well there. I don't feel like another Dickens. Cargo hijack? Level 8. Triathlon. What? What is a triathlon? Get out of my way!
Come and see my wares, no? Yeah, what about you?
You'll get no finer bread than more spake with my flour.
This old sea's
brilliant! Make your way to the starting line. People think he's fair
and decent behavior. So it's just a regular race? Or do we have to swim? Reach the finish in time. Checkpoints.
Come on!
Oh, was this a triathlon?
Slow down. Come on!
Decide what you want!
Go on.
Enough with the squiggly shaders.
Faster!
Enough with the motion blur and the deformations.
That's it. Come on!
Oh, now we start running. Run, dammit, run! And drive again.
Come on.
You're supposed to drive, run. Actually, supposed to run, swim, and then ride, right? I guess that's the swim part, the Thames. Run and slide, come on. That was an interesting one.
Congratulations on your victory.
The light and dark cane sword. The light and dark cane sword. There it is, level 8. Present day people. Bishop. Bill of Birth Unknown. Here's the thing, and it's a thing that quite annoys me. I don't know anything about Bishop. A few years back, Rebecca and I stumbled upon a hacker collective calling themselves the Initiates. They built an impressive little network and has been spying on the Assassins and Templars alike for years. A few of them even managed to infiltrate an Assassin's cell. I gave them a rousing speech, as I often like to do, and managed to convince them to join our side. Just like that, a new Assassin network was born. I was kind of under the impression that Rebecca and I would be responsible for them. Is Finders Keepers one of the tenets of the Creed? Maybe it should be. But along comes William Bloody Miles, who simply said, this is Bishop, and she's in charge of the initiates now. And that's what it's like with grumpy old Bill. You know, he just kind of tells you how it's going to be. So grumpy. So that's how I met Bishop. I know what she does, and she's kind of central controller and dispatcher for assassins around the world. She makes sure that when a Templar pops their head up, an assassin is waiting to cut it off, or if there's a new set of genetic memories to synchronize, she finds a helpful soul like you to help synchronize them. Which is all well and good, but I still don't know who she is, and quite frankly, I'm loath to admit, it drives me batshit crazy. I joined the Assassins by uncovering the greatest conspiracy theory known to man, and yet I can't find anything on this woman. Everyone's got a theory. Gavin thinks she's former CIA. My friend Harlan thinks she's a defector from Erudito, another hacker collective that no one's heard from in a while. Rebecca tells me that she actually knows the truth, but promised not to tell me. I pinky swore. Sorry, not sorry. Isabel Ardent. Made the name Chu. Who are you? Recruitment of Stargo Industries by the Young Innovators program. Didn't take long enough order to notice her. They appreciated her meticulous nature and brought her into the inner sanctum. Doesn't really work that. Looks like they can go 6 months without getting hacked. Otto Berg. Yeah, we don't like him. Rebecca Crane. Sean Hastings. Violet Acosta. Then assume we haven't spent much time with Rebecca Crane, alarmed. And Alvaro Gramatica. Miscellaneous. Abstergo, The Animus, Felix. Cloud-based software developed by Abstergo, enabling users to access a vast library of genetic memories that have been packed into virtual experiences. Assassin Intel, reconstructed data.
Isabel! What a lovely surprise!
Are you recording this?
Oh, yes. I record everything I do. Never know when an unexpected breakthrough will happen. How are you?
Terrible. I've been tasked with archiving the genetic memories from Project Legacy.
Well, it's a shame how that ended, but I'm glad to see the data isn't going to waste.
It's a waste of my time and talent, just as your current assignment is a waste of yours.
Ah, work is work. Despite the setbacks in Denver, the Eye Abstergo satellite is a very interesting...
Fiddick had his chance, and he's blown it. They'll never find a new Apple in time for launch. The Animus project is dead in the water. Meanwhile, you and I are members of the Inner Sanctum, and we're being treated like sodding interns. But what if we could give Mr. Rickon a new working piece of Eden?
I'm listening.
Don't listen. Look. Look at this.
PE number 66? Where did it come from?
The Project Legacy data revealed that the company acquired it in the 40s. I want you to help me get it working again.
This fabric, it's very fragile. But there's technology in it.
You study the Shroud. Find out anything you can about its original purpose and methods of use. I'll cross-reference the genetic memories from Project Legacy against my archive. With any luck, I can locate more people who came into contact with it. Together, we can unlock the artifact's secrets.
I get to play with an artifact and take Vidic down a peg? How can I refuse?
Okay, we'll get back to that later. Mission. We have more Dickens here, but I want to try and do some other stuff, like Bell. So, this first. And of course, it's a ship. I can't line off to a ship, right? Yeah, whatever. Though swimming in the Thames is usually not a good idea. And it's the dance. Thank you for organizing so neatly. Oh, you have a box. I'm swimming in the Thames. I'm swimming in the Thames. I'm going to get cancer. And they don't know what it is yet. Oh great, it's a fight club. How do you conquer the Thames? That's my biggest question. Okay. Glitch. No, I think I need to do it from the top. Climb it? Climb it? What do we have here? Sea silk! Sure, let's kick some butt. Who wants them? Go ahead. Bring him, bring on everyone.
Oh!
sorry. Bring everyone else. Come on. Who else you got? Last round, who do you got? That's just brutal.
What a spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
See you near the fight rings. Okay. Next thing, that's me. I want to hit Bell. Wait, what happened? Where did everything go? Oh.
Get your everyday essentials right here! Just come talk to me!
Oh, come on, come on! Ah. What? What is this?
Look no further for everyday wear. Oh, we'll have me
Oh, you're running off there.
Something's going on over there.
How dare you!
Okay, how do I get there? There it is. That's a box I can reach. What is it? Oh, climate! Ah, I was so close.
Wonder whose job was it to make this crane thing. Winch it! Winch it! That's convenient. Let's grab that. Seriously. Damn, I need to stop. I need to get to my next thing. Bounty hunt. It's inside. That's a lot. That'll be next time. In the meantime, thank you for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.